Heritage huddling up just moments before taking on Miramonte at the Bam Bauer tournament held at Marin Catholic. We start things off on a high note for Miramonte. Check out Ryan Anderson with the steal and the one-hand slam of Jamma. He gets the and one to give the Mats a 6-0 lead. Heritage down by 7, but not for long. Jovian Cormier not going to let up. He gets the second chance bucket to fall, and the Miramonte lead is cut to 5. The Patriots finding their rhythm in the second quarter. Malik Edwards passes down low to the big man, James Ned, for 2, and Heritage is now up 15-14. Neck and neck throughout the second, Miramonte answers. Monir Muhadi Didi passes to Jake Laniers, and a streaking Jake is in the paint to tie the game up at 20. Tyreek Mack finds the open lane here, dodging defenders for the layup. Patriots up 5, and after the half, Miramonte trying to cut into the 9-point deficit. Muhadi Didi connects with Jackson Wagner for the 3, and it's 38-32 Pats. Heritage comes right back to answer. Everyone getting into the mix. This 3-ball coming to you from Jason Aguilar. 43-32 Patriots. Heritage not letting up. Malik Edwards showing off some skills with a nice little dribble and pull-up jumper. And Heritage wins with a final of 68-45. Jason Aguilera and Tyreek Mack leading the way for the victorious Patriots.